I feel they're right behind. I hope I reach it in time. Here we have our friend Ebbing. He went to bed and now he's in his head. And now he is on the brink, finding out that there's no way of him getting out. The creatures, they give a wink. They're getting closer even as we speak. Even if he tried to shriek, then he may not even get away.